Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are tackling a question many of you have asked. How to convert multimode fiber to singlemode fiber? And the way is so easy. First, let's quickly break down singlemode and multimode fiber. You can actually tell them apart just by the jacket colors. Singlemode fiber has yellow jackets, while multimode fiber has aqua, orange, magenta or green jackets. Why does this matter? Multimode fiber has a thicker core diameter. It sends multiple light beams bouncing down the fiber, but all that bouncing causes dispersion and signal loss, so it's only good for short distances. Up to 550 meters, perfect for building cabling or connecting racks in a data center. Singlemode fiber has a thinner core diameter. The light travels straight through without bouncing. That means it can achieve high-speed long-distance transmission and minimize signal loss, ideal for building-to-building connection up to 100 km. So, when you have two multimode fiber devices, but the distance is so far, several kilometers, and you want to connect them, how do you convert multimode fiber to singlemode fiber? That's where fiber media converter come in. It's mainly used to convert signals from one type cable to another, and it can help you connect two incongruent devices without breaking the bank. Let's set this up. We'll use two fiber-to-fiber media converters with two SA plus loads and two switches to simulate your multimode devices. Next, power up both converters. In this converter, plug a 10 gigabit SDR transceiver into one slot for the multimode connection. Then plug a 10 gigabit LR transceiver into the other slot for the single mode fiber connection. On the other side is the same, insert two modules and connect them. Okay, finally, you only need to connect two 10 gigabit LR modules with a single mode fiber to connect them. Now, you can see the light is on and the line is connected. This setup converts multimode to single mode and then to multimode transmission. In this way, the transmission distance has soared from 550 meters to 10 kilometers. But remember, if the distance exceeds 40 kilometers, it's recommended to skip the converters and go for single mode. In short, whether you are converting multimode to single mode, media converters make it easy and affordable. If you want to replicate this solution, QSTech can provide everything you need: media converters, optical modules, and fiber cables. Welcome to check out QSTech.com. Okay, that's it. If this helped you out, smash that like button and subscribe our channel. See you next time.